do I see a visitation?
I feel the gentle pull of a leaf.
Ezio, we sent those Luridi Codardi running for the hills.
Yes, we did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be able to draw more men to the fight. But first I want to reinforce our barracks.
Who will take care of this?
I'm no good with these things. You are the educated one. You approve the plans.
Va bene. But in return, I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course. Grazie.
Come again.
Isn't she a thing of beauty?
Very impressive.
More men join us every day. It has become very competitive, which is just the way I like it. As you can see, this board shows the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills, and you will move up the list.
Shouldn't I already be at the top?
Chance fighting downstairs. If you're looking to show off, we also have fights. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
Where is Bartolomeo?
At the fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world. However, strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
Thank you, Madonna. Can you ask Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina with a report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts?
He will be there.
Thank you.
of Papa Gregorio is truly antique. Not the cracked wood, made of tempera, and slight mold. All right, never mind. I'll throw that one out. You do realize the assassin? He will get you in the very near future. Bam! Those of you who doesn't brain, has brain, behead, or broke from high places.
Milano has nothing on me. I have the shot as well. Signore.
see. Not a very good before me, is it?
Facciamo un'altra.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I... Lucia, we thought you were gone for good. The men took us on a ship, and they released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want Connie in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Thank you. Pulling stunts like that. No point.
Are you here for the whore?
I
have your money. Let her go!
No! Take it up with Cesare!
someone pulling stunts like that.
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda. What now? Well, we have to close.
We cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished. I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess, and I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us. Welcome to the Rosa and Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me at Isola Tiberina with her location.